this. Let's go balanced.
Dreams more thrilling than reality.
Had I known the new pact would be so exciting, I would have let war separate my head from my neck then and there.
If anyone's watching, you guys are more than welcome to chat. How's everyone's day going?
Rampage. Bored as I am. Perhaps you're just lazy. If I didn't love you so much, I'd kill you just for something to do. The call? Finally. Please, please, please tell me you're a planet of demons that needs slaying. Or two. War. What pathetic fate have you brought upon yourself, brother?
Watch your tongue.
I may be least favored of all the horsemen, but my tongue never found me chained to a rock like some dog.
Fury, approach us.
I take it there is a mess that needs tending to.
Though you jest, you speak true. War has broken his vows to this council and shattered the seventh seal. hammers of heaven and the hammers of hell.
So the horsemen are to ride.
No. Wabachar Council seeks to understand how and why the traitor war has committed this abominable act. There is a matter that requires delicate attention.
You should have called Strife. He's the delicate one.
The seven deadly sins have been released. By whom, we cannot say. But the seven roam the earth, free of our prison. The balance between order and chaos is already in jeopardy. The seven cannot be left unchecked. War is in chains. Death is missing. Strife attends to other matters. The last time you faced the sins, it required all four of you.
I can handle those fools in my sleep. But when this task is complete, I demand that you grant me my rightful place leading the horsemen.
If you would trade obedience for a title, so be it. But never make a demand upon us, horsemen. You depart immediately.
Greetings, Miss Fury. I must admit, this is a fortuitous fate.
A watcher? You doubt my allegiance?
Please, be not cross. I am such an admirer. Scratch that. I'm a fan. You are the horseman. The only one that matters.
Enough! I will allow you to accompany me. Just stay out of my way.
I will be as unto a shadow. Steadfast. Silent.
More silence!
Go! Seek out the place called Haven. Your quest for the seven deadly begins there.
Fury, wait. Whatever has passed between us, search your heart. You cannot believe I am guilty of these crimes. Something is wrong with the universe. Be vigilant, Fury. Forces conspire against us. Keep my word!
Alright. Big hero entrance. Let us begin our journey. Alright. Soul Lurchers. Fallen enemies will release Soul Lurchers upon death. Blue Lurchers act as currency. Green Lurchers replenish your Nephilim's respite. And Yellow Lurchers fill your Wrath Bar. Not Wraith, Wrath Bar. Cool, cool, cool. Whip, whip, whip. So I must admit I've played the beginning a couple of times trying to get this recording or streaming going, and I think I got the bugs fixed, so this beginning part will go pretty smoothly. I'll let you guys know as soon as I reach a part that I have no idea what's going on. Ba-da-dum. Hopefully you guys are can hear the music in the background, just for those quiet moments where I'm intensely focused. So we're apparently close to one of the seven. That's fast. Let's see here. Fighting's very smooth. I like it. I like it a lot more than the first two. If you guys have ever played Darksiders 1 and 2. Small healing shard, alright. You guys recall in the first two, you pretty much gotta destroy everything you see, because there's, you never know what you're gonna find. Ooh. Missed that jump there. I like the movement. Very, very pretty game. For whatever reason, the game locks the FPS to 60. Not sure why. It just does that. I have a 144Hz monitor. The game just locks it at 60. I know I've heard there's ways of changing it, but yeah, it's fine. Alright. And the videos are 30 frames per second, so I don't know.
Haven. A haven for what, vermin?
Humans, mistress.
Adorable. Build a house of sticks during the end of the world. Where exactly do we go from here, Watcher?
I know not but what the council commands, mistress. The quest for the seven begins here.
Envy.
Mine! Humans, haven, everything here! Mine! Move on, horsemen, or ye be mine too!
Jeez. Looks like one of my axes.
Protecting humans. Humans think creation favors them. They are apes, crawling through dirt.
Quite the grudge you're carrying.
I will take. When they have nothing left, they will be my playthings until.
Oh, I don't want to. Humanity is tragically overrated. I am not here for them. I'm all yours.
No!
No! Alright. Oh! Alright. Dodge. Woo! Gotta jump those, I guess. I like the slow motion with the dodges there. Ooh. Gotta go. Jump, jump, jump. It's a horrible ability she has. It takes forever to charge. Those of you who watch Dragon Ball Z, it's like the Kamehameha. It takes 5 hours to charge. Look at this.
Whoop!
Whoop!
Oh!
What now? More holes on the ground. Ooh, let's go charge again, I guess. All right, let's go. Climb. Ooh! Almost fell there. God, terror. I mean, who's gonna wait for her to attack? Honestly. Slice. Oh! Alright, bring it. Nephilim's respite. Press up on the D-pad to replenish health when Nephilim's respite is your active consumable. Ugh. It will refill itself by absorbing green soul urges for fallen enemies. Press down on the D-pad to quick select the Nephilim's Respite if it is not your active consumable. Alright. I guess I'm low on health? I'm not that low on health. No faith. I need to heal. No faith at all.
Pretty. Come and get it.
That's mine.
That's right.
This talisman.
It's a vessel. Envy used it to hold energies from the rest of the Seven.
It will make a fitting prison for the others once their physical forms have been broken.
Just happen to be holding it?
If I may.
First one we encounter.
A sort of hum emanating from the talisman. That glow
will indicate when one of the Seven is nearby. I know.
So wise. You are all that the council promised, mistress.
I don't trust.
I'm beginning to enjoy the sound of your voice, Watcher.
Yeah, I don't trust this Watcher. Just gonna stab me in the back for this talisman. The talisman of sin. The talisman of sin will guide you to deadly sins. It is displayed at the top of the screen and directs you towards the nearest sin. The skull symbol indicates the nearest sin, and the dot circle indicates other sins that are currently accessible. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Give me a flame. Lurcher crystals. Alright. These crystallized collections of spirits can be shattered in your inventory to acquire the souls trapped within them. Alright. Let's go through this hole. And again, compared to the other games, this game is really pretty. Movement's really smooth. And you can actually run. I like it.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power.
It's a massive tree.
Lead me right to them.
Perhaps you will need.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher.
I will take. This Watcher just said that Envy was the worst of them all, and now she said that Envy's the weakest. Alright. Ooh. Awesome, alright. Cool little circle. I guess.
I knew that war would one day nothing. Unleash all this. But seeing it, his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you, mistress, you have some horsemen, brother.
Boom, 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 boom. Run, run, run. These enemies are weird. I don't remember them. I think they're different enemies. I don't remember them. The first two. Trash can. And I can't disturb cars. Slash. Ooh. Oh god, I must admit, I'm so glad I'm playing this on the controller because I just warped out my upper body. Oof. Trying to eat after that was brutal. Cool. Medium lurcher clump. How do I get up there? Guess I can't get there now. Let's keep going. I like this whip. Although, I don't know if I like it as much as the scythe, but it's pretty nice. Let's see, can't go there, that's blocked. It's up here. You think the game just has them waiting there, just hiding behind something? Ah! Here they come. Ready to jump at any time. Look at him. Oh. How dare you? How dare you? Oh, I can destroy that. Alright. Let's go see what's down here. Da 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 ba da ba ba da ba. Wee. That's neat. Little glowing mushrooms. Ugh. It's Good Friday tomorrow. Anyone off tomorrow? I know I am. Got plans for the weekend? Ooh. It's smacking me. What the? Ooh. Just took it to the face. The dodging is a little different in this game. There's like a weird delay. It's not as instant as it was. Ooh. What is this? So I'll access that at a later time. Yep. This is why you destroy everything in the game. Bum. What the? Alright. Let's do it.
Ah,
gotta keep an eye on that guy in the back. There you go.
Whew.
Come here. Alright. Getting the hang of this. Since when do these guys gotta eat like that? Cooking their food and stuff. Let's go take this guy down. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Ooh, dodge. That's right, that's right. Oh, God. Run! Heal! Woo! Ah, damn. Aha! We got him. Cool. What is this, small healing shard? Yep, I'll take it. Fortifier enhancement. Enhancements can be socketed to a weapon from your weapon's inventory. A socketed enhancement will will confer an active benefit to the weapon and passive benefit to Fury. Alright, so does that mean... Can I add something to it? So that means there's a equip enhance. All right, cool. There it is. Let's equip that. You can hold that. Cool. You can always take more damage. Just blow up. Probably not. Alright. Miss anything? Must be missing some sort of a high jump or something.
Not my concern.
Oh. Oh, hello. Do you like the transitions between environments? Like we're in a house or a building now, and there's still little green mushrooms sitting there.
That tree, it's impressive. But is it just
that massive tree?
Place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely, we will find refuge there.
Ba 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 ba. Again, are they just, they're just chilling in the corner? Strength shard. What's that? Strength shard. This shard radiates power and draws energy from the soul of the one that consumes it. Converts strength of will into offensive might. Okay, so it just gives you a short amount of strength. What? I got boost. Jeez. It is definitely harder to dodge in this game, but we'll get the hang of it. Yeah. punch. I believe that was all. There's nothing else to go find over here, I believe. Alright. Let us keep moving onward. I like how her hair is just oh, of course it stops now, but her hair just floats in the air. I need all this gunk in my hair to keep it up.
Aren't we making a mighty ruckus?
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
Ah, it was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism.
Blind capitalism.
Merchant of the Dam, a trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
Angel, demon, or even human. All souls belong to me.
Sore.
The trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable.
Volgrim again, huh? Yeah. Dude is in all the games. Fury can feed collected souls to Volgrim to earn attribute points. Attribute points can be spent in Fury's character menu by pressing the menu button. Volgrim has allowed you access to the serpent holes. Well, that's new. This ancient network of pathways flows throughout the world and beyond, allowing fast travel between plinths. That's new. That would have been nice in previous games. Feed souls.
Will be fun for both of us.
Yum, 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 yum. Oh, wait.
As you wish. Farewell.
I can crush some of these, I believe. Where are you? Yep. Shatter all. Aha.
You ask of this? This will be fun for both of us.
Level up!
As you will, take your
time. Your wares. Take one of those.
I knew you couldn't resist.
Replenish the shard. Havoc shard. Fuels the inner flame needed to activate Havoc form. Cool, so there's some sort of form.
As you wish.
Serpent halls.
Please take your time.
That's where that hole goes, alright.
As you wish. Farewell for now.
Volgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey.
Ah! Ah! There you go. I dodged too early. Yay, for healing shards. Also, let me know if the music's too loud. On my end, it's fine, but you know, I don't know. Can't hear what you guys hear, so. Bum, bum, bum. Or maybe you don't even hear the music at all. Let me know. I do have some music in the background.
The length these roots have grown. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, mistress.
Some thick, girthy roots. Oh! Jump in there? I'm not even gonna risk it. Let's go. Havoc form. Temporarily call upon Fury's Havoc form to decimate foes. While in this form, Fury inflicts mass amounts of arcane damage. Press left bumper plus right trigger to unleash Havoc form. Oh god. We'll save that to when we need it. That's right. Die. I must be able to glide or jump at some point. Oh, I see you back there. He's just waiting there again. Ah! Still got me. Has anyone ever actually played this game, or is this your first time as well? Well, let's see what's up here. Ooh. What is this? Ah! More souls! Yum, 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 yum. Alright. That is massive mastery.
I'm curious as to who remains here, if anyone.
Let's crush some souls. Ugh, we gotta get used to navigating through this stuff. There's a clump and a cluster. What's bigger, a clump or a cluster? Didn't pay attention.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? This will be fun for both of us.
Now I want to feed you.
As you wish, take your time.
Let's buy another one of these.
As you wish.
go strength first. Health. Strength. I don't have much arcane now, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Unless I'm on Havoc form, and I should already be a little beefed up if I go to Havoc form, so we'll wait. What's this place?
Behind me, wee ones! Let me tend to our uninvited guests. A horseman?
It's that dude from Darksiders 2.
Currently reserving the right to kill you where you stand. And you are?
Surprised. I'm more than well relieved.
Surprised.
Call me Ulfane Blackhammer.
Yeah, that guy.
So, you'll not be flattering me today?
A maker, are you not?
Aye, when there's something to make. Today, my skills are only aimed towards instruments of death.
This is not your war.
No, not theirs neither. Like your council, I care for balance, horsemen. Humans, frail as they be, are part of the balance. Surely you're here to help protect them.
Wrong question.
A tribe of useless, hairless simians whose greatest talent was inventing ingenious new ways to divide and destroy one another.
Oof.
They could suffer forever so or mean. Die tomorrow, and I wouldn't bat an eye either way.
And what is your business here?
What do they call you?
Jones.
Question me again with your last breath.
Huh. Look around. Look what's happened here. Do you honestly think anything scares me now?
Easy, lad. This one's none for trifles.
Yeah? What do I have to lose? This moronic conflict makes you all look so stupid. Ain't you demon horseman, even maker? What are you even fighting for, huh? Tell me.
Ooh.
I like this. You may continue breathing, Jones.
Horseman, please. To have you on our side would turn the tide in ways we cannot measure. Humanity might stand a chance.
While my mission does involve balance, it does not require them. I am here to root out the seven deadly sins and return them to the Council. No less, no more.
What if I can help? I bet the chain you carry could use some work.
I sincerely doubt that. I'm faring quite well without any help.
Of course. But in case you missed the moniker, I am a maker who specializes in instruments of destruction, chaos, and the deliverance of pain. So it stands to reason that wee little Ulfane could enhance your arsenal if your horsemanship would give me the chance.
In exchange for?
Humanity will not survive without aid. If you come across any humans on your journey, please direct them here. Haven is the only place they might be sufficiently protected.
Direct them? How do you expect the apes to cross a battlefield and find you?
Oh, I don't. They'll need this. The bridge. Only humans can use it. One touch, sent to Haven.
Must I touch them? I accept your offer, Maker. Though I doubt it will make your collection any less useless.
We have a non-deal, then. As a show of good faith, a gift. Wrath.
Where?
You seek a pit of hellthread set in the nether, beneath the city. Please, horseman.
Yes, yes, I will shepherd the wee ones your way.
The wee ones.
We'll see. And remember, Fury, the doors of Haven stand open to any who ask.
Man, that dude's eyebrows goes above his freaking head. The bridge stone, an enchanted stone edged with ancient magic, maker magic. It allows instantaneous transportation of any human directly to Haven. Alright, cool.
Well met, horseman.
Yeah, you're that lady too. Welcome, horseman. The second one. Who are you?
Welcome to Haven.
Yeah, I don't know who you are, but let's have a look around. Oh, shoot. Damn web. I hate spiders. Anyone else like hate spiders? Sorry, I just came in here into your office and just destroyed everything. I'm looking for shit. I like this chair, I don't like this table. Yep, I don't like your face. I guess I gotta talk to you.
I can finally sleep safe. This place is beautiful.
Get up here. Nope. Guess there's nothing in here. Lame. Or... oh.
I can finally sleep safe.
Okay. No, I was just there. Way it is. Excuse me.
He is certainly committed to his cause.
Ulthane, he is blind to what truly matters.
Ulthane. Turn down the music a little bit.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn.
Let me know if it's too low, too loud.
And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I...
Did you say something?
Ooh. Little passive-aggressive dabs. Dab, dab, dab. What's this? I don't have that many souls. Do I have any to crush? I do. Not many souls, but eh. Let's feed them. All these spider webs. I bet I'm gonna have to fight some spider thingy. I don't like spiders. Angelic artifact. Artifacts can be used to upgrade weapon enhancements. Old things should be able to make use of them. Alright. Oh, hello! Ooh! Ah! What? Adamantin. Adamantin can be used to upgrade your weapons. Bring adamantin. I hope I'm saying that right. Adamantin to Ulthane to improve a weapon. Alright. I hope I don't have... I think I muted something. Did I mute something? Nope. Looks like we're good. Alright. We're second there, I thought I might have muted my mic or something. Alright. Wind tunnels, ice walls. There you go. Alright, mister. Come down here. Oh! I wasn't expecting that type of jump. Ah! Jesus. Oh, God. There you go, there you go. Still got this. Woo! There is. I killed a little one too. All right, cool. Why? Fortification shard. All right. Trying to throw stuff at me. What? Come here. I can't destroy. What? Ooh, it's this dude. Oh. That was easy. All right. Woo! That was pretty. Creepy sounds around here somewhere. Let's see, how do I get up to those things? But, Alright. Whee.
Please, no, just kill me.
Don't stop your blubbering, human. Come to me.
Now.
No.
Do you want to live?
What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it. Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did.
We didn't have angels or demons to fight. I mean.
Oh
smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Ugh. Creepy things. If it automatically saves when I reach this guy.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Shove some of them. Luster is bigger than the clump. Alright. Figure that out.
Goody, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
I don't know why this gives you the heebie-jeebies. Ah! Little mongrels. Gross. Gross. Ah! God, I'm starving. Ah. Probably. We'll take a break as soon as the wife gets here with food. Gotta feel the body. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. What's everyone having for dinner? Or had for dinner? What time is it like? You got 7-Eleven? Yeah. Most of you guys had dinner or... are already... had dinner. Da 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 da. I just want to say adamantium. Adamantin. Jump sword, because it's just barely a double jump. I don't even know if I would consider that a double jump. This feels weird without it, though. There you go, that, I guess. Yeah, it's a double jump. Wow, he's jumping at me. What the? Anything else? Did he come out with one of those eggs thing? Or there's... Come on. Is that what happened? Ah, baby gremlins. Again, this is why you just destroy everything. Find stuff in there. It's one of these jumping ones again. Oh god, I didn't see that one. Ah! Bastard. He got me. Things. Ah. Ah. Okay. Ugh. Okay.
Being observant is literally in your name.
Ugh. Give me the goosebumps. Ugh. It's always gotta be spiders. Always gotta be spiders. It's not all spiders, too. It's just, some are just... so nasty looking. Like tarantulas, I don't know why. I don't feel like I mind tarantulas. I've actually held a tarantula before. I feel like it's not the same thing. I know it's weird, but it's not the same. Can I get up here? There he is. How do I? Bring it. Oh, what is that?
Sloth. I heard tales of
Sloth.
He is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
This looks like another spider thing. Ah. Oh. God, I bet he made all these egg things.
What would
would you ask of this humble merchant?
Humble merchant.
This would be fun for both of us. As you wish. This, as you wish.
I'll add one to this. Why not? Come here. These cockroaches die. You. I wonder if we can go back here. It didn't blow up. Little things, since they're so hard to kill, it only takes one shot, but you actually have to hit them. How do I get you to blow up? That's the question. There were some. Yeah, right here. How do you blow up here? Blow up! Maybe I'm missing something here. Get you to blow up. Alright. Oh. Oh. The target prisoner. Ah, so that's how that works. Let's see if there's something like that up here. Come here. Come here, you fool. I wonder what happens if I just hit him with it. Huh! Oh, I missed. Oh my god. My arms, people. My arms. It's so hard to lift them up. Here, eat some food. Ah! Like that.
I
Yeah. Oh, cool. Well, we figured out that we need to get whatever that is, that goo. Oh, this is neat.
What do you want?
Now, why is there a human in here? This is the weirdest place. Here.
Please save me.
All right. What's this? Bum bum ba da ba ba bum bum. What the hell? All right. Ooh, I'm about to die. Oh! Let's try Wrath Form. Ooh! That's pretty sick. That was badass. That's where I came from. Juvenation Core. This stone automatically increases the amount of health restored by Nephilim's Respite by 70. Cool. I should probably use it now. Maybe? I guess it just automatically works. Eat. Eat, my young one. What? So those come back. All right. Interesting. Eat.
Ah!
Alright. Let's try this again. No, that did not work. Needs to be higher. We'll get this. Damn it, too much. Third time's a charm, come on. Come on. If anyone in there knows how to get through this, let me know. I'm just gonna keep trying this until I get it. I gotta aim the right way. How's everyone doing? Got big plans for the weekends? Good Friday tomorrow. Anyone off? Oh, guess not. Alright, last time, and then we're gonna go try to find something else to do. Let's see here. Well, that was a failure. Alright, let's go see. Let's go see what's around here. That's there. But then this closes again. Yep. Hmm. I need help, peeps. Wait a second. Ah, oh, I'm so silly. This guy doesn't blow up until I... Yep. I just bring it with me. There you go. Oh, man. That took way longer than it should have. Oh god. Ba-da-da-da-bum. Ooh.
Music to my ears. Feel the burn.
We all need a hobby.
I hope you left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Just keep always getting into these random fights. Oh, shoot. Thank you, Kumbu. Appreciate the follow. How's it going, man? Or
girl, sorry. Dodge. Got it. Finally getting the hang of these dodges. Took me a while. Probably gonna mess up as soon as I say that. Oh, yep, of course. Let's get a hang of the dodges, it's not too bad. There you go. What? What?
Get up!
Hole.
It's funny what you remember in between screams. My siblings used to have many.
What?